I just thought of something, y'all. In a way, clouds are actually racist because the white clouds push the black clouds out of town.